again, Chris Hinkel with Sierra Sotheby's International Realty here today in Carnelian Bay, closing on two houses today. I represented the buyers in the sale of this property. It was listed at $799 and we're in escrow at $830 it's closing at. And it's a really great four bedroom, two bath home, and it's pretty much original with all of the finishes, but it's on a beautiful lot here that's about 100 feet wide at the street, so there's probably room to expand and build a nice garage here. It's only a few blocks away from the lake, but it's interesting because this house, actually the pictures of it that were originally taken didn't really do the house justice. I feel like it didn't look quite as good as it does in person, and that probably didn't drive quite as many buyers here. The house that I'm going to show you next actually was quite the opposite. It looked really good in the pictures, and it's a great house, but it's still, I think the condition looked a little better than it actually was in, so it took a little while to get some offers on it. But really goes to show, it's good to have an agent with boots on the ground and walk you through a house and tell you about it. So this is the other house that I closed escrow on today, representing the seller in this one. It was listed at $925,000 and we're closing at $953,000. And the strange thing is this one actually looked a lot better in the pictures than it did in person. And it's because the photos were, we have a really great photographer, but the photos, you know, it didn't show the deferred maintenance that this property has. But the good thing about this property is that the view right here, Lake Tahoe, that's the beautiful view that this house has. So if you want to FaceTime at a house before you drive all the way up here to come and see it, I'd be happy to do that with you. But just give me a call. My name is Chris Hinkel and I'm with Sierra Sotheby's International Realty. You can reach me at 530-412-2644. Look forward to hearing from you.